Hello everyone, my name is PythonGB and welcome back to episode 2 of my Terraria 1.2 Let's Play. I'll probably come up with a better name for the series because that sounds awful, to be honest with you. But, as you can see since the last episode, I went ahead and I finished off my little snowy ice house of awfulsomeness, and it's still being invaded by Eskimo zombies, and I also have a campfire in here, so which kind of blasts the mind, because, you know, one would think it would set fire to the house. I don't know if fire exists in this game yet, so, you know, kind of dangerous, but it should provide a nice amount of health regeneration. So, I want to go ahead and experiment with these snowballs. I want to see what kind of damage they do. One damage. Well, this might take a while. It's got 50 health, so it's going to take up the entire amount of snowballs that I have, basically. Yeah, alright. This is not an entirely effective weapon, but it does... I can't believe that. Alright, okay. They still ignore my knockback, which is kind of... I need to get a strong... Oh, God. I need to get a stronger weapon, to be honest with you, dudes. Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it! Alright, okay, okay. There's a star up there. I kind of want to get it. Right, if I go ahead and open this up... Hold on. I want to get those stars, because I'm pretty sure one fell down previously as well. Okay, so we've got ourselves two... Which is awesome. Do we have any torches? There we go. Nice amount of torches. Yeah, look at this. The good old shift key. Shift key trick is awesome. Alright. I'm pretty sure it was in previous versions of Terraria as well. I just never really used it because I never knew it was really there. So, yeah. So, what do I want to do in this episode, you may be wondering? I want to go ahead and get myself a bunch of resources. Because it is something you need to do. Oh my god, those zombies that... Oh my god. I haven't got anything that can really take them all down at once. My sword is weak enough as it is, god darn it. Does that do fast, weak knockback, average knockback? But that does 2 damage. 2! Such a great amount of damage, 2. It's so much better than 0 or 1. But, you know, not quite as good as my sword, which does 7. So, yeah. Can I get this? Can I... Does it still hurt if I do that? Ah, yeah, it does. Okay, it takes out half my health. Alright. Demon altars have not changed one bit. So that's fantastic. What is also fantastic is the fact that this update is just so fantastic. My god. I want to find myself an ice cave, and I want to do it now. Oh, hello. What's going on here? Hey, buddy. Ooh. New things. I had a star. I want it. I want that star. Because apparently it only takes 5 stars to make a mana crystal now. Instead of 10, it only costs 5. So that's pretty cool, I guess, but... I don't know, it might make the game a bit too easy in that respect. Too easy to get mana. I thought it was quite nice having to deal with the challenge of getting the freaking... You know, the things, the stars to make the mana crystals. Oh my god! Go away! What have I ever done to you? All I did was make a house in this biome. Oh, there we go. Crit strike. Okay, that's pretty cool. Ah! There we go. What the hell? Oh my god, it's a disco demon eye. He's having the time of his life. What? Alright, alright, that's pretty cool, I guess. Yeah, right, okay. So, I need to go ahead and get a bunch of wood before I go down mining. Because oh my god, this is going to be so dangerous. Should I make a bow? Do I have any arrows? I do not have arrows. Do I have any stone? I do not have any stone, so I can't make any arrows. That's brilliant. Get out of here. Okay, they've still got only 60 health, which is okay. And if I remember correctly, they don't have much defense either. So this should do a nice amount of... There we go. 6 damage, 5 damage. It's still going to take a while to beat their ass. If they... Well, they don't technically have an ass. Unless you count those little flowy things behind them as an ass. I don't know. Do you think I know the demon eye anatomy? I sure don't. I don't know a single... What the? It's like a half eyeball. Okay. Hey there. Where's your pupil gone? I don't get it. Oh, no. I'm going to get ransacked. Oh, God. No. Come on, crit strikes. Do your job. Do oh, good, good, good. No, no, no. I don't want to go downhill. You have the height advantage now. Not fair. Please go away. Please, please. I just... Oh, okay. He's gone away. Sweet. He actually did us a stall for once. Nice. All right. I'm liking this. Okie McDokie. We are going to get a bunch of wood. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Oh, he's coming towards me. No, 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 no! Just let me get this wood! Please! Please! There we go. He's not even focused on me right now. Fantastic! Alright. He's just gonna go down to the, into the cave. He's gonna be like, meh! It's not nighttime anymore! This sucks! Hey, buddy! You wanna come and do it? I wouldn't! Because you're gonna die! Come on! Come on! What are you gonna do? Ow! That's what you're gonna do, is it? You're gonna hurt me? All I said was, what are you gonna do? I didn't say anything threatening. I was just like, you're mean. I don't like you. You suck. You suck. I don't like you a lot. Okay. Right, we're going over this way. I wanna make my way down. Huh. Torches don't detach from the walls. Wait, can you actually place them on the walls? It doesn't look like it, but how come that one's still there? I don't get it. Is there something I'm missing again? Am I being a derp? Yes, I probably am, aren't I? Alright, we're going to continue this thing, see what else we can find. And that will be awesome. So let's go and make a bunch of these. There we go. Fantastic. Oh my god. There's so many new things. Right. Right, torches. Torches are needed, and I think I just saw a little bit of new cave. Alright, that's pretty cool. Let's go, friends. There's something over this side. Okay. Ice. Alright. This doesn't seem threatening at all. Not scared even the slightest. What did I just do? Don't get that out of your inventory, you dumbass. I don't want that. I don't want to accidentally use my mana stars. Because I want to use them for mana. Because that's what you use them for. Right, okay. What is this? Huh. A frozen pot. Or vase. Or vase. As some of you might call it. Right, okay. I can't get up there. Let's make ourselves a wee little platform. There we go. Fantastic. Let's make that like that. So we can get up it. Okay. Okie dokie. Still traversing the worlds of New Terraria. Oh god. Ow. That hurt. Gosh darn it. Alright. Nothing up there. I guess we're going to go down here, I guess. Ooh. There's things down here. There's pots. And vases. Okay. What else is going on? Okay. Apparently there's some Christmas type music in the background. Ooh. Rope. Sweet. So now I can just go ahead and I can do... Hold on. Hold on. It's the... Oh, go away. Please go away. I don't want you here. I could just go ahead and do this, can't I? I could just climb up it like a boss. Yeah. Oh, man. That's one of the best things to add in the whole world. Right. Okay. You're going to die. No, oh, God. What did he do? Did he freeze me? Chilled. Your movement speed has been reduced. Okay. So that's a new mechanic, I guess. Okay. That's not scary. Not at all. Right. Still going on with this thing. Hello? Hello? Is there any nasty slime things down here? Doesn't look like it. Is this it? And there's a tiny, tiny amount of ore over there. Oh my god. Better than nothing, I guess, but it's still a rather poor amount. Pfft, I don't care. What is this? Iron. Ah, sweet. So we've got the default iron still. Sweet. Alright. Should we keep going down? How can we should keep going down, I guess? Alright. Gonna do this thing. I mean, obviously at some point I'll try and make myself a elevator. But of course, because you have the rope now, aren't elevators kind of sort of obsolete now? I don't know. I don't know, but here's what I'm... Oh, sweet. You don't even have to, like, aim to place it. You could just place it on one and then it'll just go downwards. That's awesome. Okay, and yeah, I can get up it still. Sweet. And I saw some iron over there. Let's go grab that. I want every single resource I can get at this precise moment in time. It is all very, very valuable. To me, anyway, it is. Alright, here we go. Shift. There we go. Got a torch going. Sweet. Alright, we're going down. See if we can find ourselves some more caves. I like how there's a mini-map as well. That's so awesome. Right. Here we go. Carrying on with that. Oh, man. I'm looking forward to what's coming up in this series. Oh, my God. I may die a whole bunch. I haven't yet. I've probably just jinxed myself right there. But, you know, I still haven't. So that's fine. There's something over here. Let's have a look. I must explore. There are many new things I need to learn about this game. Right, what is going on here? It looks like a right mess. Look at all this ice about. Ooh, there is some new things around here. Oh, crap. I can't get the... God dang it. There we are. Okay. I want to get the stone, but... There we go. Okay, fantastic. There's now tungsten ore. What the hell is that? I don't even know. I actually don't know what that is used for. We'll have to find that out as well, won't we? Right. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go. No, 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 no. Torch. Go away. Just because you've hurt me doesn't mean you need to go ahead and turn hostile towards me. What the hell is that for? What did I do to you? What did I do to you? Nothing is the answer to that. How dare you? Freaking disrespectful turd. Oh, okay. Platinum. Okay. We've got some really weird things going on here. Oh, God. Not him again. He sent in reinforcements. Oh, God. He knows I'm here as well. Crap. Hey, buddy. Oh, God. You are not taking down Disco Python. You can never take down the Disco Python. Right. Okay. We're back to using platforms because we've kind of ran out of other stuff because we're kind of stupid like that. Right. So, if we just go ahead, grab a bit of this, get up here, just like old Star Terraria, get some things done. Hold on. Do that. Put a torch there. Okay, there we go. We can see what we're doing now, which is always nice. I can't reach it. Now I can. Sweet. Was there anything up there? I can't see it. Okay, let's go across. Loads of ice blocks. Okay, well, I don't think it was. So we're just going to continue going down. What the hell? Green stuff. Have there been aliens here? I have my fears. Okay, what's this? Emeralds? What the hell? Ah, so you can find them in a crystal form now. Well, that's pretty cool, I guess. Alright, that is cool. Can we find ourselves a chest? That sure would be awesome. We'll have something to show for our little exploration journey. And, oh, there we go. Perfect example of the new waterfalls. That's awesome. Okay, still going. In this underground, snowy, icy kingdom of awesomeness. What the hell is that? There's a weird... What is that? Oh, slush. Pfft, like I'm gonna need that. Who wants to make a slush house? Slush puppy. Yeah, they probably want it. Oh, God. Okay. That's water. I don't want to go down there. It looks kind of... Oh, God. It looks kind of dangerous. It's a skating ring. Oh, man, that's awesome. All right. What have we got from this journey so far? 9 platinum, 7 emeralds, 59. Not a particularly good amount of stuff, to be honest with you. But, you know, still early days. Still early days. We've still got loads of things to do, my friends. Right. Can I make it up there? Yes, I can. Fantastic. All right, let's get out of here. Done plenty of stuff. I think that's topaz. Should we grab it? Yeah, there we go, topaz. A little bit there. Fantastic. Alright, let's head out. What's this? Nothing. Fine. Yeah, we go there, and we're gonna get out of here. We're gonna do some things. Got some smelting to do. Pretty sure we can still make anvils. So we're gonna make one of them as well. See if we can't get ourselves some weaponry. Because we have loads of tin ore, don't we? Or tin bars, more to the point. Alright. There we go. And boom. And a boom. And a boom. Okay, right. We're out. We're out. We're pretty much out, I think. I don't know. Can I put that down? There we go. We don't want it to be dark anywhere. There may be hostiles about. There we go. Almost out. Almost out. Hello, Demon Alters. It's been a while, my friends. Except you're not my friends because you freaking hurt me because you suck. I know how to break you. Don't worry. I need to get into hard mode and get a pwn hammer. If they still exist, of course. Right, here we go. Ah, yeah, back in the house. Alright, I really should get used to just using this. I mean, it's just a better way of doing things. Here we go. Okay, so we've got one of them. Platinum bars. platinum candle. All right, got ourselves an anvil, as per the norm. Fantastic. Can I make anything? Yes, a tin broadsword. Oh man, we got ourselves a tin sword. Sweet baby Jesus. Oh my god, and on that rather awesome note, it is time to end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please be sure to hit the thumbs up button. I would much appreciate it. And of course, you can subscribe if you want to know when the future videos are out. But as you can see, right now I'm being ambushed by slime, so I'm just gonna sit here and cower in fear. I shall see you guys next time.